the 3-million-year-old one, had the same size brain as chimpanzees. They were kind of chimpanzees on their hind legs. Mm-hmm. So it was a first step towards becoming human. And the next step was then, in the Turkana boy, to have a bigger brain. Mm-hmm. And the final step was to have an even bigger brain like us.
If that's where we originated and evolved into this stage, why aren't those chimpanzees also evolving into man? Why aren't they extinct? Because by the time we developed to this level, they should have been extinct.
No, that's not the way evolution works. We're not descended from them.
Yes.
We're cousins of them. So we and they go back to a common ancestor. There are the chimpanzees, there's us. We go back to a common ancestor. Now, that common ancestor was not a chimpanzee and it was not a human. It was something else. And it evolved towards being a chimpanzee.
Yeah.
In a different direction, it evolved towards being a human. So chimpanzees have been evolving all that time, and humans have been evolving all that time. And they'll probably both go on evolving, but we can't predict where that will go.
Mm-hmm.